everyone, this is Amit Dasturi from Jet Set Immigration, and today I have a very good news for you. Friends, Canada has lifted its travel restrictions. Prior to this, only people who were immediate family members were allowed into Canada. However, as per the recent conference by the immigration minister, Marco Mendocino, he mentioned that, you know, anyone who has a study permit will be allowed into Canada. So it's a very good news for students. So students don't have to wait, they can enter Canada as long as they have the study permit. And for people who want to bring their immediate family members are welcome as always. And another category that they have added to this is that if you're coming here on compassionate grounds, that means if you're coming here to attend someone's funeral, or if it's a situation like this, then you could be allowed into Canada. So that's really a good news, a step forward towards welcoming people from outside Canada. The second news that I have for you is that Canada has started processing spousal sponsorships really fast. You know, they had a lot of backlog of spousal sponsorship applications, and they were finding ways out. Now they have decided that they are going to process at least 6,000 applications per month so that they are able to catch up with the backlog do the processing faster for newer applications. So that's a very good news for anyone who wants to bring their spouse to Canada. The third good news I have for you is that people who had submitted their permanent residence application, they have been waiting for a long time because the biometric centers are not open, you know, and some of them have already visited Canada, or if they were here on a work permit or some temporary permit, and they did biometrics earlier. But, you know, for permanent residence, you always have to do another biometric test. So what Canada has decided is that they are going to consider the previous biometric test done by the applicant. So if the applicants had done a biometric test for their visitor visa application, or for their work permit application, or whatever temporary resident permit it was, then it would be considered for their permanent residence application. So that's another good thing, that a permanent residence application for these people is going to move really fast. So Canada is opening doors to a lot of immigrants. So stay tuned for more news coming. October is going to be a very important month for immigration. So they are going to let us know what their plans are with respect to immigration. So stay tuned on my channel. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for the latest news regarding Canada immigration. So I'll see you again with another video. Thank you very much for watching.